In this quiet room, I sat pensively, thinking of you who had left me, leaving me behind the memories that we have been through together. Happy and sad, we took it together. In this quiet room, I sat pensively, thinking of you who had left me. I don't know what my lateness that made you leave me. I don't know if there is another girl you like. I already give you all of me. My everything is yours. But why? Why you left me? What's my fault? You left me without a reason. Why don't you say anything? How many tears should I give to you? How many times I have to begging you to not go? My heart is crying. My head it cries because the wound feels very painful. My friends come to me to cheer up me, but my heart is deep. How evil you are. You hurt my soft and fragile heart. I give you all my sincerity, but you scarlet it with very sharp needle. How evil you are. I give you my soft and fragile heart. I give you all my sincerity, but you scratched it with the very sharp needle. My heart is broken. You broke up my heart. Why don't you kill me then you go? I prefer to die than to be hurt like this. Where is our love? It was so good, but now it's gone. I don't wanna lose you, but it's so hard. It's so hard when you don't care me anymore. Our love is amazing, but now it is worth to save me. I try to go on like I never knew you. I am awake, but my world half asleep. I pray this heart to be unbroken, but without you, all I'm going to be is incomplete. This life means nothing for me. You steal some of my heart and then you go, leave me without talking anything. Should I remember this story in my life? Even though for the rest of my life, I will feel the pain, very painful and disappointment when my love is gone.